Point values are triple. Top four answers on the board. Besides gum, name something people chew on but don't swallow. What?
Good answer. Good answer.
Did y'all hear what she said? Oh, you didn't hear it. Oh, this is gonna be so good. Spermed. Jessica?
Tobacco.
Tobacco. Pass the plate.
We're gonna play.
We're gonna play. Boy, if y'all could have saw y'all's face. Freeway, besides gum, name something people chew on but don't swallow.
Toothpick.
A toothpick. Reggie, besides gum, name something people chew on but don't swallow.
Crab legs. I should have worn my other one, Steve.
Yeah, well, you can't say it now, but...
I know I won't.
You damn sure should have went with the other one. What's the purpose of chewing them? Crab legs. Jennifer, besides gum, name something people chew on but don't swallow.
Thoughts. Like your words, chew on your words, chew on your thoughts.
This is when you're just going too deep. Your thoughts. Now, come on. Come on, family. Got to pull it together now. We got two strikes. If it's not there, the other family can steal and win the game. Name something people chew on but don't swallow.
I'm going to go with chicken bone, Steve.
Chicken bone. All right, family, here's the situation. I got two answers on the board. If either one of those answers there, your family steals, your family wins the game. But if it's not there, the Flowers family wins the game. This is winner take all. This is it. Here we go. Besides gum, name something people chew on but don't swallow.
Fingernails, Steve.
Good answer.
This is for the win. Fingernails. I thought that was it. Number three. Two. Top five answers on the board. Here we go. We asked 100 women, fill in the blank. The rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
Shoot him.
Shoot him. Your husband's here?
He is. He's very faithful.
He's very faithful?
Very.
Well, hell yeah. I guess he is. You know, so that ain't the first time you'd have made this statement. Shoot him.
I leave him.
Leave. Pass the point. Yeah. Yeah. I love her. So I kill him. Soon. Bing. Kill him. Stop all that. Bye. Dee Dee, what do you do?
Well, for all of the 70s and into the 80s, I was the secretary at the Whiskey A Go Go nightclub in Hollywood.
Girl, down on Sunset?
Yes. I worked with a lot of really wonderful people like Stevie Wonder and Tom Petty and Blondie, and I had my 21st birthday with Led Zeppelin. Yes.
Man, that's cool.
Well, it
man.
Does kind of run in with what I do now.
Okay, what is that?
For the last 10 years, I have been the detention supervisor at a middle school for the public school system. So you see, I know how to handle naughty boys.
That's pretty good, man. That's an interesting story.
Thank you.
All right, Chuck. Talk to 100 women. Fill in the blank. Rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
Beat him.
Beat him. Hello, Cassie.
Hi.
Fill in the blank. The rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
Cheat on him.
I cheat on him. Yeah. I cheat on him. All right, Cindy.
Hi.
Fill in the blank. The rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
I'm gonna burn all his stuff.
And based on all the women in here, that's a good answer. Burn all his stuff. Oh. We got one answer left. You clear the board, talk to 100 women, fill in the blank. Rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
I sabotage him.
I sabotage him. All right, DD, one answer left. Clear the board, but we got two strikes the Noah family can steal. The rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
I forgive him.
All the women in the room went. I forgive him. Talk to 100 women, fill in the blank. The rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
Beat up the mistress.
Oh.
Thing I like about Mama Tarina is she didn't go to the kids for that answer at all. Now, she done already killed him. That was her first answer. Now, she whooping somebody's ass now. Beat up the mistress. Number two. Top 8 answers on the board. We asked 100 married men, no pressure, but your wife wants you to tell us what her best feature is.
Her smile.
Her smile. Pass the play.
We're playing,
Steve. We're playing,
let's go.
Drew, we talked to 100 married men. That's not you. But it should be. No pressure. But your wife wants you to tell us what her best feature is. She's watching. Let's go.
Legs.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yes.
Yep.
Legs.
Oh,
my God. They're playing now. We got two more.
Got it. It's not your fault. That was a good answer.
This is the worst player. Of all time. I actually got to tell you, Drew, that was actually a good answer, man.
I appreciate it.
Really was. Hey, Hallie. We asked 100 married men, no pressure, but your wife wants you to tell us what her best feature is.
her butt.
Good answer. Yes. Hey.
But. Mona.
Yes.
We talked to 100 married men. No pressure, but your wife wants you to tell us what her best feature is.
Her hair.
Yep.
Her hair. No pressure.
No.
But your wife wants you to tell us what her best feature is.
Personality. Okay. All the beauty, everything else is up there. Personality.
Drew, this is years of knowledge and experience. Personality. Only one strike, folks. Tiffany, let's just do this. We asked 100 married men, no pressure, but your wife wants to tell you. No pressure, but your wife wants to tell you what her breast feature is.
Her breast.
Her breast. Her breast. Her breast.
Yes. Yes. What a turn.
Drew. We asked 100 married men, for the love of God, no pressure. But your wife wants you to tell us what her best feature is. I got faith in you, Drew. I'm walking over here, I'm gonna point at it.
Her abs, stomach.
Yo, abs. Yeah. Abs.
It's supposed to be up there.
I can't. This is a movie.
It's supposed to be up there.
This is a movie. I can't make this up. You can't write this script. That should have been up there. That was another good answer. All right, we got two strikes. You got to be careful. Olszewski family can steal. Talk to 100 married men. No pressure, but your wife wants you to tell us what her best feature is.
Her hips.
We asked 100 married men, no pressure, but your wife wants you to tell us what her best feature is.
Her intelligence.
Her intelligence. Four. Top seven answers on the board. Here we go. Name a word starting with the letter H that describes Steve Harvey.
Handsome.
But thank you, sir.
No problem. My pleasure.
Thank you, sir.
Please, God. Make it at least in the top three for me. I don't ask you for a lot, Lord, but if it's number seven, that's not gonna be good. We ask these things in his name. Let the church say amen.
Amen.
Amen again. Handsome.
Ouch. I'm sorry, man.
It's good.
No, it's two is good.
All right.
Two is good.
All right.
Seven would have hurt me.
Okay. Helpful.
Helpful.
Let's play. Let's play. Let's
play. Let's play. Let's play.
Name a word starting with the letter H that describes Steve Harvey.
Hilarious. Yes.
Come on, boy. Hilarious. Yeah! Miss Brenda, name a word starting with H describes Steve Harvey.
Would hottie be the same as handsome?
Hell no.
Good answer.
I don't give a damn if it is. I'm gonna ask for it. Hottie.
Yeah! Let's go.
People think I'm hot. Oh, God. All right, Walter. Name a word starting with H to describe Steve Harvey. I don't like this question anymore.
And I don't like giving this answer, but hairless?
Hairless. Alexa, name a word starting with the letter H that describes Steve Harvey.
Okay, can we get a little nicer and say hero?
Oh, good one. Good answer. Good answer.
My grandkids.
Yeah.
They all think I'm a hero. Aww. They see me on TV and they see me in real life, they come charging. I'm like their favorite dude.
Aww.
Too bad this ain't gonna be up there. Hero. Tyler, name a word starting with H, describe Steve Harvey.
Happy.
Happy, yeah, yeah. I like that.
Yeah!
Kyle, two answers left. Word starting with H, describe Steve Harvey.
Hunky.
Oh!
Hunky. You got two strikes. Bautista family Castile. Give me a word starting with letter H that describes Steve Harvey.
Ham. You're a ham.
I'm a what?
A ham. A ham. You ham it up.
Oh, I ham it up.
Yeah.
Good answer. Good answer.
Old Steve's a honey baked. Ham. You know, words starting with the letter H that describes Steve Harvey.
We're gonna go with honest.
My stupid ass talking about that's an O. Honest. Number six.
Human.
Nope. Thanks. Number four.